The civil authorities have issued a child abduction emergency for all of Minnesota beginning at 10:20 p.m. and ending at 11:20 p.m. This is a coordinated Minnesota Amber Alert from the Minnesota DCA. This is a child abduction alert. We interrupt this program to bring you this time-sensitive message. The Minneapolis Police Department is searching for a missing or abducted 2-year-old female named Raylan Childs. Raylan is a mixed-race girl about 3 feet tall, weighs 45 pounds, with curly black hair and pigtails. She was last seen sleeping in the back seat of a vehicle wearing a pink and yellow jacket, black stretch pants and pink shoes at 522 Hennepin Avenue East in Minneapolis. Police are looking for two possible suspects with this abduction. Suspect 1 is a black male wearing a gray jogging suit. Suspect 2 is a black bald male wearing a black jacket and gray pants. Stolen vehicle is a beige Honda Pilot license number FWH585 with a large vent on the left side near the gas tank. If you have any information regarding this missing child, call the Minneapolis Police Department at 612-290-8010 or 911. Anyone who may locate the suspect should take no action other than contact the police as soon as possible.